go to Harlem and Lincoln's a Ford. She won't dish dirt with the rest of the broads. That's why the high school reunion, ladies. Bet you didn't know I could sing, did you?
We still don't, baby. Can you imagine? 6 years old and I got to stay up till midnight to watch Mom win a Grammy? I'll never forget it. There I was, lying in bed.
Shereen.
Miss Chelsea, please. Go ahead, baby. You were lying in the bed.
And at the end of her speech, she said, "Now, Cherise, baby, put those Fig Newtons away and get to sleep." I couldn't believe that she could see me through the TV.
All right, kids, you've been going on about me for the last 2 hours.
Three.
The point is, it was the first time that I overheard Mom thank you, Crystal.
Okay, Cherise, that's enough.
Now, hush up. Let the girl finish.
Mom said if it wasn't for you helping her through some of the tough times, she might not be where she is today.
All I did was let your mama sleep on my couch when she needed a place to stay.
Oh, Crystal, stop being so humble.
Oh, all right. I taught her everything she knows.
Well, you should be proud, because there's no one as famous as our Miss Chelsea.
Yeah, she can't even walk down the street without getting stopped.
Well, neither can I, but for different reasons, obviously.
Time to say goodnight, because Crystal has got to get her beauty rest, especially when she finds out tomorrow we're having lunch with Denzel Washington.
Oh, yes, I'm free of them.
Oh, no, no, darling, no, you're not, because you have to go make the club gorgeous for tomorrow night.
Well, we've got to go too, ladies. My two waiters here have a full day ahead of them.
Right. Yeah, I'm getting one day closer to my day with Tamara, which reminds me, I got to go to the car wash and buy me a Ferrari keychain.
It was some night, wasn't it?
Yes, some night.
Well, if you think tonight was something, wait until tomorrow night when the C-sharps are finally reunited for the first time in 30 years. Oh, child, it just reminds me. We got to get our dresses out.
Oh,
get your dress out, honey. I hope we're matching like we used to in the old days.
Okay.
Bring your dress out, sugar. Let me see it.
Oh, that's some dress. Well, mine is a little less red.
Well, that's all right, sugar. I got about a half dozen red dresses in my closet. One will fit you perfectly.
No, Chelsea.
Oh, yeah, darling. I got a pair of satin pumps, too, that might curl your toes, especially if you're bigger than the 8 1/2.
Oh, no, wait, Chelsea.
Oh, no, baby girl. I'm going to make you look like a little princess.
Chelsea, wait now.
Oh, sugar, I got diamonds, too.
What, Chelsea?
Huh?
Wait, now what is going on? Fancy foods, expensive clothes, celebrity pals, a formal soiree tomorrow night?
But you deserve all this, baby.
Well, what happened to the Chelsea face that was happy with a bowl of burn the guts out chili?
You're looking at her.
Well, to be honest, I don't know who I'm looking at. All you've been doing since I got here is showing off.
Crystal, I'm not showing off.
Oh, no? Well, what do you call it, huh? You know, I never thought it would happen to you. But, honey, this success has really gone to your head.
Don't you love it when they dance at football games? Well, you haven't seen anything yet. The Lay's Super Bowl Halftime Show starring Michael Jackson, live Super Sunday on NBC.
It's the Empty Nest Nurses Saturday Super Bowl Bash.
Greetings, gridiron fans.
2 hours of pigskin partying. Plus special guest, Geraldo Rivera.
This is just super.
But just when the fun's getting started, tragedy strikes.
The cable went out.
NBC's 2 hour Empty Nest Nurses Saturday Super Bowl Bash.
Chelsea.
Are you having a nice time?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Ooh, Crystal, look. Is that man still on Lorraine Richards? Shoot! And she still looks good.
Well, we haven't seen her from the back yet.
Lorraine! Hey, Lorraine! Ooh, girlfriend, I can't believe it. You look better than you did in high school.
Oh, me? What about you, Chelsea? You look positively stunning.
stunning.
I can't believe what a superstar you've become.
Well, you know what? I wouldn't be a thing if it wasn't for my good friend Crystal.
You, Chelsea, ever so humble. The truth is, everyone knew that you were a superstar from the very beginning. No offense, Crystal.
Oh, no offense.
Chelsea, I gotta get a picture of you.
Oh, come on, Crystal.
Crystal, could you scoot a touch DMF? I'm getting your shoulder in the shot.
Oh.
Thanks, Chelsea. I own a dry cleaners, and I'm gonna hang you right next to Larry from Three's Company.
Crystal, I have a question for you.
Really? What is it? Did you hear Chelsea's live at the Apollo album? Baby, she can sing.
Well, you know what? Crystal's still involved in music also. She's the musical director for Daughter's Choir in school.
Chelsea, that was 10 years ago. I guess you just lost touch.
Crystal, look, I was only trying to tell you what
Chelsea.
Crystal, where are you going,
Chelsea, we've waited long enough.
Look, darling, I'm ready, but I have to check on my partner, okay?
Hey, you haven't needed a partner in over 30 years. Come on, Chelsea, get up there and share that golden voice with your old friends.
Wait a minute. Crystal, baby, would you sing with me?
No, Chelsea, no. I mean, give the crowd what they want. Okay, Chelsea Page, the superstar. Go ahead, sing. Belt your little heart out. That's why you brought us all here anyway.
Okay, Miss Thing, I had about enough of your asinine accusations.
What?
Come on here. Now, answer. You know what I said. Okay, Crystal. I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt here, darling. And I'm going to say this as calmly as I possibly can. What is your problem, girl?
What is my problem? I'll tell you.
Oh, no. Don't interrupt me. I'm not finished with you yet, okay?
Well, excuse me. I thought what was your problem was the question.
All I was trying to do was to give a reunion for my best friends and give them the time of their lives. Especially you.
I'm having a ball.
Sure you are. All of a sudden, I'm tearing down everything, feeling ashamed of who I am, avoiding photos with my best friends, and God forbid somebody gives Chelsea Page a compliment.
Oh, listen, I don't need to listen to this.
Oh, yes, you do, Miss Singles. I ain't finished with you yet.
Okay, I'll tell you. I was there for you when you had nothing.
Oh, that's what it is, huh? You liked me better when I had nothing. It's when I acquired a few things is when the problem started. Is that right?
No, it's because you always trying to rub it in.
I'm not rubbing nothing in.
You are constantly trying to show me what a failure I am. Do you enjoy that, huh? Are you having a good time?
Crystal, you didn't want to pursue a singing career. You wanted to have all those baby kids. I didn't.
I know that. And I'm proud of the choices that I made, okay? It's just seeing you living out all of our dreams. And, you know, I just can't help but feel a little Jewish? No. A little jealous, okay? Okay, I've said it now. Does that make you happy?
No, it doesn't make me happy. But you should be happy. You got 5 wonderful kids. And the marriage that I always wanted.
Well, I'm grateful. I mean, I am really thankful for what I have. It's just, you know, you had Carnegie Hall. You have gold records, Grammys. And
oh, wait, sweetie. But you don't realize how hard I had to work for those gold records and Grammys. And how many times I had to leave my baby alone to get all that stuff. And another thing, all my life, I've been listening to people say, Chelsea, you're singing too loud. You're too big. You're showing off. All of my life, God gave me something special. You know that? And I intend to keep on giving it back. Yeah. And I'm going to keep on passing it on. And darling, you made your choice, and so did I. And Crystal, every day since we've been apart, there hasn't been a day that I haven't been happy for you. And I love you. But it's a shame that you don't feel the same way about me.
All right, everybody, put your hands together for the feature.
Okay, I know you're all expecting the C-sharps to perform tonight, but I'm afraid.
Tonight, you're mine completely. And you give your love so sweetly. Tonight, the light of love is
you love me tomorrow. I love to know that your love crystal, baby, is a love I can be sure of. So
Washington Avenue.
And Bartram High.
Yeah. My best friend, Miss Chelsea Page.
You are my friend. I never knew it till then. Thank you.
Friday night is an all-new party night.
Woo-hoo, this is gonna be large.
When Out All Night makes the move to Friday with the hottest stars and the biggest laughs.
Bam,
Out All Night moves to Friday in 2 weeks with guest Natalie Cole.
Time's on everything.
It's Saturday Night Live Sports Extra with Fran Tarkenton, Wayne Gretzky, Joe Montana, and of course, Bing Grinnell's Swimming Saturday.
Barry Levinson's Homicide premieres after the Super Bowl.